I was reading a magazine and thinking of a rock and roll song. The year was 1954, and I hadn't been playing that long when a man came on the radio, and this is what he said. He said, "I hate to break it to his fans, but Johnny Ace is dead. Yeah, yeah." Well, I really wasn't such a Johnny Ace fan, but I felt bad all the same. So I sent away for his photograph, and I waited till it came. It came all the way from Texas, with a sad and simple face. And they signed it on the bottom, "From the late great Johnny Ace."
Song we played was "For the Late Great Johnny Ace."